time to prepare. Salvage a lost horizon, but no regrets from me. Maybe I'll be back some other day. To live again, just who can say? In what shape or form that I might be, just another chance for me. A hurried time, no disgrace. Instead of racing to conclusion, wishing all my life away, no one can stop me now. Time is up, it couldn't last, but there's more things I'd like to do. I'm coming back to try again. Someday maybe I'll wait till then. No more lies! 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 They're all sitting at my table, talking tall and drinking wine.
No! Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my.
Every day I see my dream.
Every time I dive in my pool, it's hard to be humble when I do the breaststroke through an underground tunnel and come up on the other side in a jacuzzi, being greeted by two naked models with suds on their booties. They give me hugs and lots of kisses, and they ask me what my wish is. I say, go and call your bitches, cause there's gonna be a party. Next they wash my body as a teen, and then they say, fool, your royal penis is clean. And I'm like, yes, it's on and pop it, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping.
Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream.
Waking up next to a beautiful girl. Step outside and say hello to my beautiful world. Grandma's cooking breakfast, she makes pancakes the best. I check my MySpace and I got a lot of friend requests. Yes, I get to dance as I walk through my mansion, cause I own property from California to the Hamptons. Then I sip from my water fountain that dispenses soda. Look out the window and wave at my next neighbor, Oprah. I check to see how my album's doing today. The group LMFAO goes double platinum. Hey, I got a party, man. That's how I live. So I take my elevator to the club in my crib. Like,
yes, it's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping.
Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream.
In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help. But to get some respect, he's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude, it's the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him.
fucking with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top, he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure,